Why wouldn't it be east?
Three majors to east.
No viewers. The fuck? Yeah, well, I mean, you could put E major, but it's not E minor. This is C. This is regular. Where's D? Where's G? Play me E.
For some electric guitar.
Alright, well, you know where this is and how to play it.
What?
Where's your ball opener?
Oh.
What's the difference between purple and
Orange? Kind of lets you float a little bit. Kind of leaves you down with like a crunchy come down.
Crunchy come down. Dude, we had somebody watching for a second.
It was
but
Arrow.
Then they bailed.
It was Arrow. Oh, you can't see?
Oh, somebody's back. Yo, what up? We about to jam. We about to rock this shit. You about ready for some rock? Aaron? Who's that? That's not Aaron, is it? No. It's a different Aaron.
Getting put on the spot.
Yo, you're about to hear some next level shit. By next level, I mean the level under what you're expecting.
Good one.
Albuquerque.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, let me follow you. You fucking, do you Periscope? Just followed you.
Are you going to play some drums or what, Kevin?
Yeah, dude, I'm going to play drums.
Cool, man. Yeah, we're about to rock out, so enjoy the show.
It's going to be heavy jams.
Yo, what up? Sorry, it's dark in here. We're in the jam pad. We're just getting everything set up right now, plugging in some fuzz, plugging in some distortion. Mattress mushrooms, yep. We're half-tress mushrooms right now. I can't
see. Somebody knows who mattress
mushrooms are. They're like mushrooms?
No, we're not all mushrooms. That's who we are. We're in Oakland right now. Yeah, dude, cheers. Drinking some shit. Alright, it's about to get loud, so I'll see you when I see you. Rock out.
Did you move that guitar? This one? Here?
No, I didn't touch it.
Dude was actually here.
Huh?
Dude was actually here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because his guitar used to be over there.
My baby girlfriend, a brand new Cadillac.
Was I playing that?
No, that's just what I hear in my head. That's my go-to.
Should we do a Clash cover?
I never come. Dude, I should have just bought that Gretsch.
No, fuck that, dude. There's like so many cheap guitars
no,
out there.
No, fuck the Gretsch.
Yeah, fuck the Gretsch. There's so many cheap guitars out there.
Like you would have been pissed if I showed up with a Gretsch.
I've been like, you're crazy.
Good, that's the reaction I'm going for, generally.
Crazy.
Yes, dude.
You're fucking nuts, dude. Fucking nuts. Alright. Get some mic action.
What's up, Rainier Barbecue?
Are we doing some duo guitars?
Yeah, just getting it ready. Hey, what up? We're jamming. We're in the middle. We are preparing for the next song. What was that last song called?
It was called Buffalo Soldier.
Buffalo Infantry. The calluses are ready to go.
Oh shit!
Damn it!
Why did you put that beer right there, dude?
My bad. Dude, we just spilled a beer. No, we're playing some rock. Some jammy shit. Where's the tuner? That shit?
The white pedal.
What's bypass? How do I turn this shit on?
Wait, where are you going into the output?
Well, what do I do?
Well, don't plug into the output.
Yeah, that makes sense. What do I do? Okay, just press it.
Yo.
Oh, get that mic going.
Zero viewers?
Hmm?
You got zero viewers?
Zero.
So now is the perfect time for you to help me clean up that beer.
Wait, what?
Can you go get more paper towels?
More wet paper towels?
Like wet paper towels.
If you tune this guitar.
Yeah, I'll tune. You can right. Clean.
You knock it over. My shitty place of beer.
That's true. It's both of our faults. Mostly yours.
People are here. You're gonna speak.
Alright. I'm gonna. You know what? Gonna. Gonna try out this new mic stand.
So, are we in tune?
Yep.
See if it works.
Do I need a longer?
Well, are you plugging into the non-reverb jack? Is that what you're gonna do? Or did you want to pedal?
I'll do whatever you think.
Just like increase your volume.
Yeah, there's definitely volume though.
That's some good riffing, man. That's some good shit. I definitely wanted to fucking incorporate that, but I couldn't.
Incorporate what?
Your riffs. I wanted to change it up, but I couldn't like shift the jam and stay in the jam.
I feel like you shifted.
Well, I shifted it, but not off what you were playing. I wanted to shift it off the shit you were playing. It sounded good. It sounded like, with what I was playing, that it was like a better idea. So it was right when I started to like go to like
the deeper.
Yeah, when I started to just go to. Yeah, you were playing something that had more bounce than what I was playing.
Well, I like the, like, how it had all the stops.
Yeah.
That was cool.
I think that maybe what would just happen would just play, or the bassist would just play that riff, and then, like, the lead / rhythm plays, like, what you were playing.
Thank you.